Castleton set out the team of rescuers on their last bid to save Neil Moss. The young man was trapped far in Peak Cavern, a mile and a half from the entrance, 1,000 feet underground. Untold thousands have entered the cave as sightseers and not gone far. Neil Moss, 20-year-old Oxford undergraduate, attempted much more. Rescuers penetrated as far as the crevice in which he was trapped while exploring the pothole. They got ropes under his arms, but his body was wedged and the rope gave. Time after time they tried, only to find that courage was not enough. And still Neil was breathing. Perhaps the oxygen cylinders would keep him alive and give the rescuers time to make new attempts. Naval, civil defense, mining and RAF mountain rescuers sent men and equipment to Castleton. Helping these men was June Bailey, 18, a Manchester typist. She crawled to within 40 feet of the young man before foul air drove the brave girl back. She and all the others wriggled through slime hour after hour while the life of an adventurous man almost within touching distance ebbed away. Flight Lieutenant John Carter, RAF doctor, was in the cave 14 hours before Neil died. Urged by the spirit of adventure, Neil Moss, young, full of promise, lost his life.